were successful, you know, what are you passionate about? Why are you doing this? You know, and I've always had a real passion for street food. And when you think about the different cities you go to around the country, and you know, you ask somebody, hey, where should I go eat? They don't talk about the five-star restaurant, you know, that's on Fifth and Main. They talk about, you know, they talk about the cool Philly cheesesteak in Philadelphia. They talk about, you know, the great hot dog spot in Chicago. They talk about the slice of pizza in New York. They talk about, you know, the great Cuban sandwich in Miami. You know, they don't talk about the high-end whatever. So that's where a lot of the inspiration was around Torchy's and
Tex-Mex.
Yeah.